Call 605. I'm back with the Gators, the 12U Rec runner-up team. They fell one run short against Roy's Sports Shop. But, ladies, that doesn't take away from the tournament that you guys had, because I know you guys made some noise yesterday, and then even today going into the championship you did some good things. So let's talk about those things. Yesterday, what went really well for the team to get you guys in the number one seed for the tournament?
We just hit really well and ran the bases well and got the outs that we needed to.
Absolutely. Anything else you want to add? Was pitching spot on yesterday to get you where you needed to be?
Yeah, we have a really good pitcher named Bryn. She couldn't be here today because she was sick, but she helped us a lot.
Yeah.
The flu bug caught her, huh?
Yeah.
Do you think
this year the first game she just left before the championship?
Yeah,
so.
Yeah.
She just couldn't do it anymore, huh? Ah, bummer. Well, let's send a shout out to her. Tell her we miss her.
We miss you, Bryn.
Anything else you guys want to add? How about the championship game? You know, we always talk about softball being 1-0 ball games, and those are the games to be in. But you guys were in, what, a 12-12 ball game and ended up losing by one run. But how much fun was it to be in that ball game? I mean, really it's one run away from being tied up again. So talk about the 1-1 ball game.
Well, it was really fun, and there was one point, like, going to home, and we didn't make that out, but it was fun.
That's awesome. And what's next for the Gators? Where's your team heading off to? What's the next tournament, or do you have league play coming up that you're still involved with?
Yep, we're playing tomorrow, and then we do the end-of-the-year tournament,
okay.
So
now it's kind of preparing yourself for the end-of-the-year tournament. How has league been going for the Gators?
Good. We were undefeated. Until this game.
Yeah. Until this game. Well, guess what? That doesn't change that you're undefeated for league, though, right?
Yeah.
So you still have an undefeated league record going, and now you just got one loss in the loss column for tournament play, which nothing to hang your heads on. I know it's not the way we want to end because we always want to be champions, right?
Yeah.
You know, but it happens, and we pick up the pieces. Now you guys get to bounce back right away tomorrow and play a game. So good luck tomorrow.
Thank you.
Hey, Softball 605, I've got some Gator players here talking with us. We'll get a few more up here to visit with about the tournament, so check back soon.